You know, this bra.
Was this iconic Friends moment foreshadowed in an earlier scene?
Want to hear some memories?
It's funny that Rachel attempts this technique here because many seasons ago, Ross said this.
Not that big a deal. It's amazing, okay? You just reach in there, there's one little maneuver, and bam, a bra right out the sleeve.
Do you think this was just a coincidence or an intentional foreshadowing of events?